Synopsis of the movie The Best Years of Our Lives, American production, 1946. The story begins after the end of World War II, where three servicemen return to a small town called Boone City. They face challenges in readjusting to civilian life after their military experiences. The protagonists are Captain Fred Derry, Sergeant Al Stevenson, and Sailor Homer Parrish, representing different branches of the military, each with their unique experiences and struggles. Captain Fred Derry, a fighter assigned to difficult missions, finds himself trapped in a web of frustration. After marrying his sweetheart in the town shortly before the war, Fred returns to a strained marriage suffering from financial difficulties and a lack of shared experiences. He struggles to find employment despite his military accomplishments and faces feelings of alienation from his wife and the civilian world. Sergeant Al Stevenson, a middle-aged family man and tactical leader in the army, faces a different set of challenges. Upon returning to his loving wife Millie and their two children, he initially appears to have a smooth transition. However, he soon realizes that the horrors of war have left a lasting impact on his psyche. He struggles with alcohol addiction as a coping mechanism and seeks comfort in the company of his war buddies, including Fred and Homer, who share a common understanding of the traumas they've experienced. Sailor Homer Parrish, a young man who lost both his hands in battle, wrestles with feelings of insecurity and self-doubt. With the support of his devoted family, particularly his loving and understanding fiancée Wilma, Homer learns to adapt to his new reality using prosthetic limbs. However, he constantly grapples with the fear of rejection and the inability to live a normal life, continuously doubting his worth as a husband and provider. As Fred, Al, and Homer's lives intersect, a bond forms among them that provides emotional support and understanding that no one else can offer. They share their war stories, nightmares, and hopes for the future, creating a shared psychological experience. Together, they navigate the challenges of finding employment, rebuilding relationships, and adapting to a society that has changed in their absence. While each man faces personal obstacles, they also confront broader social issues. The film explores post-war disillusionment, the difficulties veterans face in readjusting to civilian life, and the impact of war on the social fabric of the nation. It highlights the sacrifices made by soldiers and their families, and sheds light on the challenges they face after the guns fall silent. The Best Years of Our Lives offers a vivid and profound portrayal of the human cost of war and the resilience of the human spirit. Through its compelling characters and intertwined journeys, the film reminds us that soldiers' suffering does not end with the conclusion of combat, and that social support and understanding can play a crucial role in overcoming those challenges and achieving psychological healing and integration into society. The end.